Prostaglandins have been shown to significantly affect the biomechanical properties of the cornea. The newly produced CATS tonometer prism replacement for Goldmann has been shown to have greatly decreased sensitivity to corneal biomechanics, and the differential tonometry between CATS and GAT is likely a measurement of corneal biomechanical properties. Therefore, the study randomized treatment-naive glaucoma patients to latanoprost and timolol cohorts. The CATS prism demonstrated the IOP reduction with topical latanoprost 1.9 millimeters of mercury lower than the IOP measured with Goldmann. Furthermore, there was no difference in IOP reduction with timolol. Improved IOP reduction responder rates were demonstrated with the CATS prism in patients using latanoprost and not with timolol use. Latanoprost-induced alterations in corneal biomechanics likely dampen the actual IOP reduction measured with a standard Goldmann prism, and the increased corneal hysteresis support these findings. Studies measuring IOP as a primary endpoint, such as glaucoma medication clinical trials, should include some correction for corneal biomechanical alterations, which create significant error in Goldmann applanation tonometry.